some of the firemen are leaving and nobody else is responding. There's the big hole. I don't know if you can see it through those trees. A little red flag up there, a little rag or something. Some of the fire trucks are leaving. Oh yeah, there you go. There you see firefighters inside. That's ladder 25 extended up there. And then I'm gonna see it. Oh, that's Chief Battalion Chief 11. Down there in the corner is Engine 22. And that's all they have on this side. Oh, a paramedic truck 946. A bunch of glass down there. They got it under control rather quickly because like in 5 or 10 minutes. Okay, I gotta go back this way anyway. That's engine 25. Ladder 25 is one of the first ones to get here. Power ladder 22. Rescue 1 is leaving. That's that for that. Broadway is all closed. I'm gonna go back up this way and then I'm gonna go and do what I gotta do. A lot of firemen down there in the middle of the street checking it out. Okay, an engine 23. I know I said that before. Battalion Chief 10. This is the same corner where that car turned over not too long ago with that cab. 69, I don't know if I've ever seen 69 before. Engine hose, supply. Firemen are coming down. Battalion Chief is over there. He's going up. 35, NYPD. Tower out of 35, rather. 76 is down there. Okay, gotta go. I want to see if I could capture them bringing that ladder down. There he goes. Let's see. There it goes, it's moving. There it comes. Ladder 25, lowering its ladder. After a fire on West 77th Street, Broadway. Yeah, it's finished. See up there where the windows are? About an hour ago now.
How you doing? This is Inspector 79 from Broadway. Want me to call you?
Okay, this is really it. Let me just see all the firemen over there.